Melbourne and Sydney both showed a return to form, with impressive wins over Carlton and Richmond respectively.